Not a bad take today. Keep this up and NASA will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here. Praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the Navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch. As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 60 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain.
Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels.
All right, good thinking.
On your mark, come
out! Enjoy!
Spanish enjoy! They're all alone, sir!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Fire!
Bring the yards off the wind!
Fire!
We just right there, come in!
Fire!
Drive to Ramos! Drop mines is a great countermeasure!
Where am I to go? Where am I to go?
I roll and go.
Where am I to go?
Get the mainsails into the wind.
Get those spars free. Let's see that dock.
Jesus, off the wind. Pulling all sides.
Catch the wind!
Fire!
Firing fire!
Ray!
Ray!
It's a brig! Spaniards! They're all alone, sir!
They're taking a hit, Captain!
Loose and swim too! Call down and clue up!
Bail off the reef! Reef, I said! When she tries to run.
Ready to fire!
Fire!
Look, Captain!
Put a shot right through there!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Brace!
Fire!
Fire!
Have a shot! Right there, sir!
Fire!
Awaiting orders! On your mark, Kamen!
Fire!
Use chain shot to slow her down!
Fasten yourselves!
Fire!
Ready to fire!
Nothing's
vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Rah! Avoid her round!
Fire!
Look, Captain, a well-placed shot there!
Fire! Fire!
It's all exposed! Take the shot, sir!
We're down to the ship, can we?
I'm hit, sir!
Fire!
Ready to fire, sir!
Dropping mines would curb her ability to ram us.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official to see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
Douse off at me!
Good morning,
he's the spanker! Hold down!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
I know she's a good sailor!
Cruiser! Ease her sticks! Douse all sail!
Crew up tops! Douse those men!
Need to disappear, Captain. I'll talk to my friends. A pleasure doing business.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
Sarge. But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kidd to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.